The number one challenge that regional Australia has is access to good quality connectivity. If data stops, people's businesses stop, households stop, everything would grind to a halt. A result of this is lost productivity for education, health, emergency services, industry, government. It's never ending. Leading edge data centres are bridging the digital divide, future-proofing regional Australia. Our vision is clear, and it's for every Australian to have the same access to technology and connectivity no matter where you are. Running a highly connected tier 3 network of data centers hasn't been achieved before globally. It was critical for us to have the right partner. Schneider Electric and the Leading Edge team worked together very closely, looking at all the challenges, and we found solutions. We chose Schneider Electric EcoStruxure IT as the solution for our data centers nationally. This includes racks, UPS, LV switchgear, in-row cooling, PDUs, security, access control, and busway. EcoStruxure IT Expert enables us to monitor all of our facilities across regional Australia in real time, remotely, to ensure that no issues affect any of our clients' IT infrastructure. How do I summarise Schneider Electric? The big green machine. Some of our customers have saved up to 80% of their operating costs. We anticipate that return on investment will be between 4 and 5 years. I'm really proud of what we're delivering, where you've got local businesses already enjoying metropolitan-grade infrastructure and connectivity. This is an absolute game-changer for our customers to be and stay connected. This will enable the regions to compete on the world stage.